If this dua is mustajab, if Allah answers this dua, my dunya and my akhirah are set. And the two most or the fastest positions that we act, we do so rapidly, is when we get up from ruku', سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَ, boom, dive to sujood, and between the two sajdas. Those are the two fastest positions. Most of us fall into that trap. So dua is what do we say between the two sajdas. SubhanAllah, very beautiful, amazing dua taught to us by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Of course, there's a short one and there's a long one. Which one should I do? Alternate. One rak'ah you do this, one rak'ah you do the other. So the short one is, Rabbi ghfirli, Rabbi ghfirli. Very simple. Ya Allah forgive me, Ya Allah forgive me. Today we're going to concentrate on the long one because not too many people know it. So beautiful. If this dua is mustajab, if Allah answers this dua, my dunya and my akhirah are set. رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي وَارْحَمْنِي وَهِدِنِي وَاجْبُرْنِي وَعَافِينِي وَارْزُقْنِي وَارْفَعْنِي. 7. رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي. Ya Allah, forgive me. وَارْحَمْنِي. Ya Allah, have mercy on me on this, in this dunya and in the akhirah. I need your rahmah. وَهِدِنِي. Ya Allah, guide me. Ya Allah, guide me to anything that pleases you. وَاجْبُرْنِي. So Ya Allah, fix me. Ya Allah, jburni, fix all my affairs. Ya Allah, fix my salat. Ya Allah, fix my worries. Wa'afini. Ya Allah, cure me. I'm very sick. I'm not feeling good. Warzuqni. Ya Allah, bless me with rizq. And the last one, warfa'ni. And Ya Allah, elevate me. So look how beautiful is this dua. But please, say it like you mean it.